If you haven't seen the pictures of the ginormous gator at the Myakka Pines Golf Club over the last 24 hours, well, you're probably one of the few people. We first showed you these pictures taken from the Inglewood course last night, and since then, they've been all over social media. Every television network and just about every cable channel and radio station across the country has contacted the people there. NBC2's Chris Gilmore found out how they're dealing with all this national attention.
Myakka Pines Golf Club, Mickey speaking.
Phone lines at the Myakka Pines Golf Club have been ringing off the hook since yesterday morning. And that's around the time pictures of a beefed up alligator began racking up views on the club's Facebook page. The story's been picked up all over the world.
That was England.
Club General Manager Mickey Zeta says she's never seen anything like it, and it's doing great things for her business.
Well, it's absolutely awesome. How do you get this kind of exposure without any expense? I never understood viral, but now I get it.
And the internet can't seem to get enough. Zeta says the club spends a significant amount of money each year on advertising. She's learned quickly those numbers are completely overshadowed by what this free picture of an animal can do.
We were on Good Morning America and the Today Show, and Mike and Mike, you can't pay. Our club cannot afford that kind of exposure.
In between radio interviews and phone calls, Zeta says she's had time to look at the social media numbers. They're off the charts.
I just looked and the main picture has 1,653,000 views. And that's only one picture. We have several other pictures that each have 40, 50,000 views.
At the end of the day, though, golfers here will tell you the best views come from actually visiting the club.
Water birds, herons, ibis. But we also have some feral pigs out here. So you never know what you're going to see when you come out to Myakka Pines.
And lesson learned, when you see one, it's worth it for you to snap a picture. Reporting in Englewood, Chris Gilmore, NBC2.